What's better than an indoor pool? An indoor ocean. But it's not what you think. Before building a real ship in full scale, the US Navy builds physical prototypes of ships called scale models and conducts extensive testing on them to evaluate their maneuverability and stability. But these tests need to be done in a controlled environment where ocean conditions can be accurately recreated. The Maneuvering and Seakeeping Basin, also known as MASC, was built in Maryland in 1962. The 360 by 240 foot facility holds approximately 12 million gallons of water. That's equivalent to 600 backyard pools. In 2013, MASC completed a major 6-year upgrade and is now equipped with a finger-style technology, made up of 216 individual wavemakers which can accurately recreate to scale realistic ocean and sea conditions from all over the world. Scale models of up to 30 feet in length can be tested in the facility in order to predict the full-scale performance of the ship in the open ocean.